In Bell Labs, as in many industries, almost everyone has some kind of involvement with software. Either they are actually producing software, and that is their job, or they are impacted by software, or they use software. In fact, at Bell Labs, about 50% of the people are actually producing software, and everyone else has some kind of involvement with it.